are cataracts. Cataracts, literally we can say it is a white eye. When you look at somebody's eye, in the center of the eye, and you see something white, what we call in our medical term, leukocoria. Leukocoria is a medical term. But literally we can say something white in the center of the eye and it is inside, then that is a cataract. For us, in our eyes, in each eye, we have that ball-like structure. We call it the lens. That ball-like structure. That ball-like structure is in the middle of the eye. At the back of the eye is a sensitive membrane called retina. And it is that retina that is responsible for your vision. Should anything wrong happen to that retina, even if the other structures are okay, still vision will not be good if the retina is not good. So light shines on the retina through that lens. So when the lens becomes turned like a dead milk, and I've told you, I've compared the lens with a door that takes you to the bedroom. When it becomes like a dead milk, it obstructs light coming from outside and reaching the retina, that sensitive membrane. So if there is no enough light reaching the retina, then also the vision goes down. There are so many methods of doing cataract surgeries. Of course, the latest is called the phaco, phaco emulsification. So please, don't take time at home. When you see something not good with your eyes, please seek medical advice. It is better to seek medical advice. So please come to hospital.